Talk Radio. Welcome to Blogtalk. You are now in the host queue.
You know,
somebody died.
That particular person and
hear that phone ringing, motherfucker.
Direction to bring the law of attraction in effect.
Yep, right. Because once you release that emotional, energetic connection, you'll find that you start moving forward and that you start encountering new opportunities for a relationship as a result of no longer being pulled backwards by what you continue to feel attached to right now.
Yeah, okay, I get it. All right.
Okay. So thank you very much for your patience and for calling in.
All right, thanks a lot. Thanks for the insight.
Yeah, good luck. Enjoy your day.
Peace.
Bye-bye. And it looks like we might have one more person waiting on the line. So let us
unmute.
Hello, caller. Are you there?
Hello.
I'm thinking this. What's your name and where are you calling from?
This is Richard.
Richard?
Yeah.
And where are you calling from?
No, you call me.
Well, no.
Yeah.
You've somehow called into a radio show.
Okay.
Did you mean to do that?
Yeah.
Did you mean to do that?
Yeah.
Were you calling in to get a reading?
Yeah.
Okay. What is it that we could do a reading for you about?
My dog died.
I'm sorry.
My dog bit a guy the other day.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah.
Is there something that we can do for you?
Somebody's dying.
Well, this is a show where you can ask a question for us to do a reading with tarot and runes and things like that, if you'd like us to.
Yeah.
Is there something you'd like us to do a reading about?
No. I'll stomp your motherfucking brains out.
Muted.
Well, I hope that he's going to have a better holiday than today.
Yes.
My goodness. And I'm certainly sorry to hear that his dog died. I suppose that can make a holiday difficult.
Yeah.
So, I believe that has gotten us through all of our comments.
Well, let's not end on that note, Heisey. Let's end on something a little more festive.
Radio. If you desire to speak to the host, please press... You are now in the host queue.
It's hard to have a heart and be okay with just killing children. I don't see that as being a reproductive issue.
You don't care, do you? Because you're devoid of any brain.
To prevent
so how can you care?
We do have another caller on the line. Were you wanting to go ahead and hold and listen to the rest of the show? Or?
Yeah, no problem,
All right, I'm going to slide you on to... we want to thank you for calling, though. We appreciate you interacting with us. And now, the other caller, you are on the line.
Hello, can you hear me? Hello?
Better.
Hello?
I've got you, caller. Go ahead.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you this time.
You're a criminal.
I'm a criminal?
Yeah. You don't seem to grasp the concept here. You're a cartoon. This is terrorism.
Okay.
You guys go to jail. You'd probably be owned anyway, so. Because you're violating U.S. federal law, or you're violating EU law. Hello?
I'm still waiting for you to make your point.
Your transmission of profanity across the telecommunications lines in this country is a federal violation, is a violation of federal law.
Okay, how so?
I'm going to sue you. Can you hear me?
Why are you going to sue me?
Because you used my fucking name, and Frank Derrick knows about it, too. I tried to rectify it legally. It didn't work. Hey, guess what? Satan destroys his own. You've pissed off. Go ahead.
Is there anything else you'd like to say?
What's your name?
My name is Tim Tapp.
You really shouldn't be putting your name out over the line.
I'm particularly ashamed of or afraid of. In fact, generally speaking, I'm just trying to encourage conversation.
There's people that actually
points, folks' opinions out there.
Say that again. Totally say that again.
So basically, all I'm trying to do is to encourage conversation. I don't see what the problem with that is.
There's people that actually hate your guts.
Well, there may be. Anytime you express an opinion, chances are someone who doesn't know you is going to decide they don't like what you said, so then they don't like you.
You got no concept.
Again,
you got no clue.
You're
so fucking stupid.
All right, well, that's...
Thank you for using Blog Talk Radio. Goodbye. You are now in the host queue.
661-0241, can you hear me?
Hello.
661-0241, can you hear me?
I wish you fucking niggers would go back to Africa.
Thank you for using Blog Talk Radio. Goodbye. Blog Talk Radio. You are now in the host queue.
$89 on sale.
Okay. 559-4500, you got a question?
Oh, fuck you, you stupid cocksucker.
559-4500.
Oh, fuck you, you stupid cocksucker.
Okay, Commander. We appreciate it. Anything else for Ernie?
Blog Talk Radio. You are now in the host queue.
I don't know what to say. Maybe it's good that I'm not there anymore.
You know, there is a time of time coming up. And you know,
oh, yeah.
Not to wait very long. I'm glad you're enjoying it.
We're losing Quasi, but we've got another caller, so let me see who else we've got. It's from a 111 number, whatever that
That's
is.
Skype.
Okay. Well,
hello.
Who do we have online now?
This is Frank Garrett. Hey, is your mama still got worms crawling out her pussy?
I can't understand him.
Frank?
Hey, is your mama
something?
Still got worms crawling out her pussy?
Worms crawling out of her pussy?
Yes.
I can't understand what he's saying.
Oh, fuck you.
Okay. Well, we lost Quasi, but we still got the worms guy.
This is Frank Garrett.
Frank,
you know,
Frank,
you
aren't
trying to speak. That's what I said, yeah.
You're on Georgia Wrestling now. Is that what you were trying to call?
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Okay. What? Did you have something for us, or do you have a question, or what can we do for you?
Come get me, you goddamn ignorant son of a bitch, and see what happens.
Could have told
you come down here and whip my ass or something, would you?
Who are you talking to?
Why don't you come down and visit me, you little motherfucker, you?
John, did you piss off this time, man?
I don't know.
Come down and ring my doorbell, and start this shit and see what happens to you.
Wow, I feel like I'm on Howard Stern. Hey, Richard. Hey, Sal.
Yeah, it's all I'm Alan. Ex-boxer.
This is hilarious. We're being prank called.
Come on, bring your guys. We made it right now. Say, son of a bitch. No, fuck you, fat boy.
God, get quality back on.
Directed.
The fuck you and the horse you rode in, okay?
Yes.
I wish you fucking niggers would go back to Africa.
Wow.
Sounds to me like there might be a bunch of fucking niggers.
Maybe Quasi wants to respond.
Yeah. Good idea.
Wow.
Quasi, is that you?
Oh, fuck you.
Wow.
Hey, let me tell you how I feel. Fuck you.
So, these are the kind of calls on your show.
Hope your mama gets a hug from your daughter, too.
That was funny for last, but...
you are now in the host queue.
And Larry Goodman now on the line. Oh, and now we've... I don't know what's going on. This is just a random assortment of numbers now that's coming up, so let's see.
Unmuted.
This is Frank Garrett.
Now, what is this?
This is Frank Garrett.
Okay.
Hello. The telephone just rang, and I answered it, and it was you. Now, explain that one to me.
Muted.
I don't know what's going on, but
yeah,
it's not really that funny anymore.
So how are you doing tonight, Larry?
Doing fine. I was just, you know, listening to Josh comment on the awards and...
Blogtalk Radio. You are now in the host
That's
queue.
So funny. They really are. They're in their own little world, and they're the only two people on this entire planet that understand each other. And, you know, other than that episode with the cab, with the stolen cab.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. I thought shit on you.
And Tim were brothers. Tim reminded me
Hello.
Of just brothers. It's crazy. So we all got along very well.
I think we made a connection with. Welcome to the Rad Reality Show. This is Paul from Minnesota. We're off here in our screening room. Area code 661, I think. Who's this?
Hello. This is Frank Garrett. Hello.
This is Frank?
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Did I hear that your name is Frank?
That's what I said, yeah.
Okay. You know, the connection is a little bit garbled, so I just wanted to make sure I didn't get your name wrong, Frank.
Okay.
And you're calling in to about the Amazing Race?
Yes.
Okay, and you have a question for Jason or Amy or both?
Yes.
Okay, Frank. We'll try to bring you up to ask your question here shortly, okay?
Okay.
I'm hoping so. I think he is going to be back. And it was really impressive to meet him. He is quite the interesting guy.
He's a reality show starter. I mean,
yes,
besides
he's
paying taxes that Amy and Jason have advised their tax people to do. So,
would you like to take a call from one of our listeners?
Let's do it. Do you guys mind taking a call at Jason and Amy?
No, not at all.
All right, let's do it. Let's pick up a caller.
Okay, we have Frank. Frank, thank you so much for calling in tonight. How are
Hello
you?
Hello there, Montilda. How are you?
Wonderful.
You're on with Jason, Frank,
and Amy and Michelle.
Hello.
Hello, yes,
where are you
Jason
calling?
Amy, and what is your question?
Hey, is your mama still got worms crawling out her pussy?
Thank you for using Blog Talk Radio. Goodbye.